gusts we had through Thursday were pulling in all this warm air, this wind from the near continent, across more or less the whole of the UK, except for across the far northeast. But that doesn't mean we're looking at blue skies wall to wall. There will be a bit more cloud at times, especially so in the west, thick enough for the odd shower here and there. Brighter skies with some sunny spells as we push further southwards and eastwards. These are our temperatures, 25, 26 degrees in the southeast, 25 in Glasgow. But as I mentioned, Rachel and John, as we head on into Friday, a weather front goes through us and that will introduce fresher conditions.
Okay, well, we have been warned.